Here we are at Qdoba. Yeah. There's Eaton Park and the places all around us. I think we're gonna go to Pizza Hut for dinner. I remember in April I had a camera like this, but it was the TR7. Looked a lot like my Aunt Kate's TR11 back in Missouri. I shot a video with that thing. It was about a day before it malfunctioned. So here I am, December 22nd, shooting video at Qdoba. And there's like the strangest thing here. There's an ambulance. Actually, I don't, but you guys might think so. Actually, not strange, but very confusing because, well, my guess is that they're eating. My other guess is that there's someone hurt, and no, that can't happen. Never mind. Dumb predictions. Crumbs predictions. Let's go in and eat. Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas to you.
Okay, let's go in. Yeah, I guess I'll take some extra cheese.
Alright.
Okay. My battery doesn't run out. I just charged it yesterday and I used 24 minutes of battery and tape up. Here's the cheese quesadilla. And they're giving away free brownie bites, I think, for the holidays. Here's my mom's meal right up there. Hey, Mom. Tell the viewers about your meal.
I had them to make this my meal like a casserole I used to make. You put white rice, and then cheese on top, ground beef, and then chips, and then some like tomatoes and corn on top, like the salsa.
Okay. Any related notes on it?
It's real good.
Didn't you say that you used to make this casserole that my dad really liked?
Mm-hmm.
Tell everyone.
Mm-hmm. I used to make this for your dad. We'd have it for dinner a lot. He really liked it.
Mm. Be right back. I gotta finish my quesadilla first. I'm gonna get some soda. Here's the freestyle machine. I'm gonna get a drink. Apparently, Mom's giving me her brownie bite. Is that right? Or do you want it?
No, we can have it.
How come?
Just because I know you like them.
Why don't you have it?
I still have a lot to eat here.
Oh, okay. Is It's good. Okay. It's already on.
There you go.
3 days to Christmas. We're gonna dock the pepper.
The countdown to Christmas.
Yeah. This is my countdown to Christmas tape. Good. I think I'm gonna use this camera on special occasions, like, for instance, this Christmas, New Year. Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day. Of course, I think I'm gonna make a full-length tape on St. Patrick's Day. And there's spring break. Goody, we get to take a vacation on spring break. And then there's, what else is there?
Summer vacation.
Oh wait, there's Memorial Day. Memorial Day will mark 1 year I got the TR-81. This is the TR-6 I'm shooting on right now. And probably won't shoot that much video in summer. Well, I'm gonna take all days, combine them together into one big giant full-length tape. And then there's Labor Day. And then there's Labor Day. There's
And then there's Thanksgiving.
There's Halloween. And there's Thanksgiving. Then it's Christmas again. So I think I'm gonna use this camera on a 6 year span. Okay, you give me the. Oh, wait, I forgot about Easter. Dang it.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, give me the camera. There's the Christmas tree at Qdoba. People getting their meal at Qdoba. Holy windfall, this thing's shaking. Okay, let me just put this thing back on. Hey, there we go. Here it is. That looks delicious.
It was good.
Although I'm still hungry. Here are some of the other places next to us. I love 90s camcorders, like this one from 1991. Yeah. We had a good time here at Qdoba. So, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you later. Goodbye.